Honorable Emilia Lifaka Monjowa has passed away. Cameroon's Vice Speaker of the National Assembly died yesterday night in Buea, Southwest Region. Reports say she collapsed and died on her way to the hospital. This comes just 4 days after her birthday celebration on Saturday. She entered Parliament in 2002 and was later elected Deputy Speaker of the House in 2009, a position she held till date. Chairperson of the Commonwealth Parliamentary Association Executive Committee, Honorable Lifaka Emilia Monjowa, was born on April 11, 1959. She took interest in the empowerment of women and the girl child by training them under her Fako West Scholarship Scheme program. She dies at the age of 62.